Hi, my name is Amy Stoker, and as this year's graduation marshal, it's my honor and privilege to present to you the Francis Howell North High School graduating class of 2021. All of the students seated before you have met the requirements for graduation in both the Francis Howell School District and the state of Missouri. And on behalf of the students and staff of Francis Howell North High School, I affirm that they are prepared to take on the unique challenges and new experiences that lie before them. As a teacher, it's always interesting to watch each class grow and during these 4 years develop their own collective personality. When I think of how this year's class of seniors has handled themselves in these very challenging times, a popular pandemic slogan that's been repurposed from World War II keeps popping into my head, and I don't even teach history. That slogan is keep calm and carry on. Despite changes in every aspect of school this year, from sports practices and music concerts to contact tracing and remote learning, this class took it all in stride and found ways to make things work. The strength and perseverance and just downright grit with which they met and conquered these unusual circumstances is truly astonishing. Whether they are entering the workforce, continuing on to college, or serving in the military, these young men and women receiving diplomas from Francis Howell North High School stand ready to become productive members of their communities and share with the world their talent, their knowledge, and their unique personality and qualities that make each of these students the incredible young adults that they are. Kudos to you, class of 2021.